So I spend all of my time working with business leaders, going around the world on opposite sides of conflict. The worst, most dangerous four-letter word in the English language, by far the worst four-letter word, is them. More people have died as a result of being the other, them. Once you start thinking about them, your brain stops. Every preconceived notion and stereotype is just there. Is that what you needed? Or do you want